So it's been a while since I've done one of these. We've been in the U.S., mostly in Oklahoma and some in Texas, seeing many of you, and spending time with our family as well. And it's been a while since I've done one of these. I apologize for that. I wanted to update you on a few things. One, just a little bit of what we've been up to, and then I'll make a few others of some other things. We've been especially spending a lot of time with our family and reconnecting with our family. This morning, I got the opportunity to join in a training that Campus Crusade does for new missionaries that are getting ready to go on the field. And Pepe and I got to do a training on how do you raise up national leadership. And it was really fun. We shared about having a posture of going in as a servant, and not to be the star, but to help other people be the star, help nationals be the star. We spoke about creating a culture where students are free to fail and learn from their mistakes, and creating a culture where everybody's involved in the planning right away and where people feel valued. It was a lot of fun. So that's one of the things we've been up to, and I'll share a little bit more in the next video.